Hi, what's up, guys? We are heading to go for another day of magnet fishing, as well as
jumping in the water,
getting in the water to pull stuff out. Do you remember from our last video a couple days ago? She wanted me to hop in the water, and now I've lost that conversation, and we're getting in the water.
So, like, yesterday I wanted to go into the water, but we didn't have towels.
Yeah, so we're gonna go get all the stuff out.
Let me grab this wiring and stuff. So this is what we're trying to get last time. Part of the cord of it. That came off super easy this time.
Yeah, I know.
There's some sticks right there. You want me to go right here and get it?
Yeah.
This is what we were sticking on the other day.
Whoa, whoa.
Our old one. That was right in front of us.
In the water? Oh, it cuts in my stuff. Okay.
There we go. Got a bullet casing.
Oh no! Someone's shooting over
here. Looks like a. Woo! I'm getting clicks.
Okay, let's go!
Toss it out. Okay, be careful how much you move around here.
I'm not really moving.
You can start seeing all the rocks underneath us. Got a piece of metal here. Yeah, there's more stuff out here that we're breaking up. Oh, there's something right here.
Here, I'll walk up and go see. Walk up.
You see it now? The sun's moving?
No, I don't. I'll float over there.
Okay, you gotta move carefully, because with all the silt, I don't want to lose it. Oh, here we go.
Oh! Whoa! Whoa, Daddy! Help, 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 help! I'm flipping that way!
Stay over here, please. There you go. I think there's a bunch of stuff right here that we're about to pick in. That's why we came into it. Just because with all the rocks that we were hitting, we wanted to actually be in with it. So we're going to put it over here on the sand marsh for now. Nah, it should be fine. All right. Got something else. Yep, this is what I was looking at. Kind of reminds me of an old, one of those old hacksaws.
Yeah, and that looks kind of like a cane. Or a chandelier.
Yeah. That's what I was looking at too. I don't know, looks like some round cement. The white is what kept reflecting up at me.
There's a giant rock right there. Giving us the greatness.
Oh.
Cause this is
great. Got something. Got another
the
little pole.
Floating by. Come here, folks.
Hey. See? Got another little pole. Oh, there's something under my foot. Quite possible. our little metal piece. There we go. Another little bracket.
Got a
or a seven. We found today's coronavirus lesson at the school of Dad. It was brought to you by the letter L and the number seven.
And we have a field trip today.
Got something. Yeah, see, it keeps sticking. Pull it and feel it stick. Not too hard, but pull it and let it go and you feel it re-stick.
Oh, okay, let's go and grab it. So
Yeah, okay, I see it. It's stuck underneath a bunch of rocks, though.
Oh!
Whoa. Watch. Yep. So now we have an actual bullet, not just the casing, but look, got an actual bullet. This is a spot we always find casings at. So maybe we're finally gonna get to what's buried underneath all this crap. And hopefully it's not a body. See, another piece of metal, another little 22 casing. Another two 22 casings. All right. Oh, there's another speaker. Hey. It's a speaker.
That's another.
Yep.
That must have found two of the second day. Maybe someone has a party over here.
Yeah, they had a whole party in. Alright, now let me move that out. Let's see if we. Something else keeps it sticking. Oh, what is this? Oh, what? Yeah, it kind of looks like a shirt or a pillowcase or bedding. It's got some metal stuff attached to it. Here's another bullet casing.
Dad, do this with the water. It feels crazy. Oh, just do this. With this. Into the water.
Oh, has it got the resistance on it?
It feels
It's on something, Hadley. Yeah. Found another piece. It's catching on an O-ring. There's something underneath it. A little metal skewer. That's one of the sharp things I was feeling under here. Something is just clicking. I can't. Oh, that's not it.
Still got it.
Yeah, I mean, getting trash out, which is important. Another stick.
Another one of those?
Another metal stick. Yeah, we're getting a lot of stuff right here, Hadley. Laser coming out. There we go.
I'm making bubbles.
This looks like a old part of a fishing rod or something. Hey, look. Nailed it.
Oh,
this is the big thing I was talking about, Hadley.
Oh my goodness! Is that a whole umbrella or something?
That's what this whole thing is.
Umbrella?
That's what all the metal things that were sticking me were. Hey, back up over here, please. Way. Take this. Well, if anybody is in the market for a new umbrella, comment below. Jeez. That's what all the metal things are sticking out. Hey, it's on my foot. Careful. Well.
Alright.
Oh, look. Oh, hold on. Come back.
Is that a motor?
Yeah, looks like it used to be a motor. It was stuck on the line. Oh, dang. All right, look at all this stuff so far, guys. Got a giant umbrella. We're gonna try and haul this out. Much of the trash.
Yeah.
Let's see what else we can get down here. Now that we got that out, I wonder if there's going to be even more stuff that's just kind of hiding around it. Yeah, more little metal pieces. A little bolt. Shoot, I mean, sorry, Hadley. Another bullet casing. Whatever this giant piece is, they found a few of them. Got some numbers on it. There we go. Some more larger metal pieces. Look like a piece of a toilet. I have no idea. How did a giant umbrella get out here? I'm trying so hard, huh?
Yes.